Hit it. Yep. We got all the powder we need. Enough to train.
You really want to put Black in the hands of anyone?
Anyone who ain't Scrotus. I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barons for me to send caravans over. You get me one of them big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. And it should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter and the Dead Barons, too. Now, there's a convoy around. I'll show you where it usually runs.
We gotta powder cook things to you. I know corpses are good for maggot farms, but never knew they could be good for making powder.
This is not gonna be easy.
Oh, mighty piston. Plug a spark grant us the resilience of cast iron engine blocks and the death-defying action traction of ground-gripping mud grabber.
Here's a bit of free advice, stranger. If you ever find yourself against Pig and Sticker, local bad boy and all-around bunghole, I'd sheep the shit out of them. Just saying.
That place is tight. Very hard.
Wait! I need to send him to hell myself!
You. Screw this will reward me. one throat is washed.
Thank you.
These lands will echo with your screams for ages. You've come into my house now. I want you to know I feel no anger now. Only joy to kill such a sweet...
Everyone on the treadmill!
Go! Kill the dog! Crawl inside him and war your way out! Victory!
done. Now to get a bead on that thing in the silo.
Thank you. bask in your glory. Truly, your legend is growing. I shudder at the thought of the red-eyed buzzards hunting us.
We got the sail. It'll come to good use.
Still sounds like a fool's errand to me.
So is doing nothing. We cannot all give up and just wait to die. Now for my end, your righteous reward.
I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot. That place. That highway. Must be to the north.
Speak of your growing legend now!
Did you find the place in the picture? It's a...
The wind catcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out there.
Perhaps. But the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the old world, full of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need, and you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
It lies hidden in between these two locations. Cross marks the spot. But you better know exactly. The dunes are treacherous.
We're looking for a church.
Even the littlest ones are armored up! Great tempest of sand raged here in the dark days. Drowned and dried the flesh of man and machine alike. Buried all the shallow graves. And the storms still come. Yes, let's be quick about it.
This must be the first spot. Put up a flare to get the bearing.
Wait here.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
I think she said to look between the two flare signals.
She's
gotta find an overlook that shows the in-between spot.
I see. You have your ways. Finally inspired. Not for me to question. No, no. Where the angel flies, I too shall follow.
This should provide a good enough view.
View of what? Say, there's nothing here? Only sand.
The sacred wind, fire, and joined together with the massive sacrament of the piston.
We sit safe in the car. There. It's buried.
This was set up as an emergency shelter. Trying to shield themselves. Or shut someone out. I get past this? Work. They barricaded themselves in here. And never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside. Explosion attracted attention. They're here. Oh. Now she sends her crew over.
What'd you spy, spy?
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus' recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Finger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. Huh? And she gave me. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte. Huh?
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
The parts. Hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes! As it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy, using the magnum opus and the harpoon!
Let's do it.
Trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Satan.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
Keep an eye on Angel.
Angel, be careful.
Hmm.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains of silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
Gunners in his sights!
Coming!
hear that?
It's that guy! The Raggedy Man!
That I will see my old things once more. Most of all, my sacred wrench. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her! The underbelly is big, Saint. Huh? My stash is safely hidden away below many a dark passage and crawling tunnel. Huh? But there's a quicker way. Here, from the outside.
Thank you.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Certainly, yes. Just go straight ahead and you'll find it. Huh?
Scrotus didn't hit hard enough, huh?
This must be what he talked about. Those insects were good eating. Yeah, they ran out too.
praise be! You found it! The sacred shaft of undying torque! Oh, give me one of these babies, and I will twist nuts like never afore!
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget, the outcrier, the race. People do forget here.
Oh, fresh meat. You'll not last long around here.
Fresh meat for the grinder! Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
You see that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome! You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it, make champion, then maybe I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your, temperament. Yeah. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal, favor. Huh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, you follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs.
I want new lighties! Yeah, I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me. You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom. Bon voyage!
That twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races?
First he wants an errand run.
This is good news! horrid sludge! It seems to want to swallow her beautiful rubber! Get your piston down! Sharpshooter!
Stay breached!
That must be it. Up ahead.
The tower! A black beacon for those tunnels of doom!
Looks like the Underdune was an airport.
So many awful tales about this place. Mystical sphere? What manner of pagan temple once stood here?
Focus. We're here for the bulbs. No turning back.
Oh, what crouching horrors await us in that gloom!
Keep your eyes open, and your voice down.
This is not right. Ain't right. It ain't right to bring the magnum opus into this wicked hole. This will surely be our grave. Blood-hungry buzzards and their grim traps. Be wary.
Thank you.
watching us. If we cannot lower that bridge, we will go no further.
I'll do it. Stay here.
Oh, but hurry. I feel their red eyes upon us, upon her.
Why don't they attack? Observing. Studying. Let's get out of here, then.
The cavernous belly of the Underdone. Murky hollows and holes. They were once filled with older worldly goods and treasure, now empty.
We go deeper until we find what we came for.
Scurrying below like deadly bugs.
All is looted here too. Gotta keep on.
Bring them back to the outcrying big bag in Gastown. Huh? We will. How to reach them?
Not by car, anyway.
Oh, tread lightly. Who knows what terrors lurk in that gloom?
Here they all are. The outcrier's errand boys.
Come on.
canteen full and a weapon ready. Push on. Get the bulbs.
Where are you running?
That's just a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Should be getting close now. Oh, there it is.
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out. Should be enough for Twinkle Toes.
Got him.
Stop it, Sid! Stop it! Go! 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 Go!
And we still draw breath. Let's hurry back to Gastown and deliver.
He better be ready.
Fresh meat. You'll not last long around here.
My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles! But you're still alive.
And now I'm joining the races.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. Well, that can work. Ah, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Yeah. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
Thank you.
Maybe I can go through here. Off. This place is a dark maze. These valves have been closed on purpose. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas. That should do it.
most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
You just keep sliding on back. Only one can stand the sight of you here is the skip.
Nighttime. Burning Mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Back it up now. Talk to the cat.
To the eye. Lowly pilgrim such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Mound. Do you know it?
I've heard of it, yes. Some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down.
Down!
tank! The red tank! Stomp it! It will tear that tire right off! Protect you no more.
Get the car over here.
In the darkest hours.
His feathers. He's the one to see about fighters. But beware, all come here to race knowing they risk their hides. At the drop of a hat, these players are ready to die or kill. Oh, careful, Saint. There's an uneasy balance here. Best not break it.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
I need a fighter.
What is my sucker to say to me? You wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips. Your own. Someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you want to join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fumehead she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them. We need better exhaust.
Now for that. There ain't but one place to go. Pink Eye. But her realm is all overrun by Scrotus.
The food you found has really made a difference here. We are done prepping. My children are ready. The long journey awaits.
They won't even make it through Dead Baron's Pass.
I would ask you one last favor. The way I see it, only you have the skills and experience to get the truck through the jaw. Once we're safely out, my children will assemble the ship and set sail. What do you say?
None for free.
You'll be rewarded. The truck is set up outside with the dune barge and all equipment packed in tight. Good luck, traveler. We all need it. My children will meet you and the truck at the edge of the Great White Seabed.
Go. The pass. Company.
Thank you.
Safer than Dead Baron's pass.
I'll cut him right after what's done with you.
There's a fuck guy in this one!
I think I see it. Up front.
Life beyond this great white.
Well,
Just leave me here, then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion.
Inko's tower. Slow in one piece.
More doom flies our way!
Thank you.
try to get our lovely magnum opus into safety. Saint.
Keep an eye out. No surprises. Thank you.
touch that thing!
The lad will spill for Scrotus!
Gas! Yeah! Yeah! This is our gas!
Boy horde approaches!
Thank you.
I gotta get into that camp.
That long shot will regret slinging and lead at us!
Get the necros here! Tonight, dead man. We're here. So, this is where it ends. The hands of a crazy-eyed road warrior spilled the blood of my brethren. I accept my fate.
Somewhere.
Me, brother! Your death strengthens me!
A pretty paint job.
Paint? How are we getting paint?
Well, we can't just get it, huh? There's no way. The precious paints we need are kept on. Scrotus is top dogs. Or they won't just let you borrow some.
I'd take what I need.
Ha! Boldness! I've seen the dog rim jobby with the exact tint we crave.